Hotspot Car Race 3 was held on the 7th of December 2013, where a total of 4,092 pigeons were liberated at 5:45 in the morning near Volmerenstadt. The total distance covered was 224 kilometers. The weather at liberation was fine and clear. Along the route there was a headwind with an average temperature of 17 degrees Celsius. The car winning pigeon was Al Mansouri 3 from the Al Abrak loft in Kuwait with a time of 3 hours, 17 minutes and 33.79 seconds. Here now are the top 20 results for Hotspot Car Race 3.